The first Texas state trooper has been fired over the response to the Robb Elementary mass school shooting in Uvalde. DPS fired Sergeant Juan Maldonado on Friday, according to a department spokesperson. The department did not say why he was let go or what role he played the day of the May 24th shooting. That firing does come 5 months after the massacre that left 19 children and 2 teachers dead.